Well, I got my new drive shaft in today, and you can pay attention to the tire. I just knocked the old one loose. It seems like there's no, that's all the movement between the pinion and the ring gear. No movement whatsoever in either one of the tires. That just seems like an awful lot to me.